This has been... This has been a failed attempt to do an intro to my video. This is Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division. Apparently they have a hockey team called the Shortbows. That would be the lamest hockey team name ever. Apparently, I can get tickets this way. The Shortbows? Seriously? What kind of a hockey team name is that?
You trying to give me a heart attack?
Yes, I am. Remain calm, stay off the streets, help is coming. So this is the entrance to the hospital, right? It says team up with other agents. No, I'm not teaming up with other agents. I'm just going in.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Hold here to cover my back. In other words, to do nothing. Thank you. Found some threats. There they are. Alright, is there a high road?
Shoot to kill if you see something.
I think we got company.
If you see
like
anything,
where I am.
Kill it.
Dude, stay alert. Get out there. If you see anything, kill it.
I don't think they
Dude,
saw me.
Stay alert.
Kinda up close to the rifle, but
something out there.
Shoot to kill if you see something.
Dude, stay alert.
Here, get him!
This ought to be easy.
Son of a gun walked right in here.
I call it again.
Nobody.
Have this talk, gentlemen.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Objective complete. Lobby secure. Patch into the security system, huh? Let's look around and see if there's anything I can loot. I wonder if I have a hard limit of only two medkits, or if I just happen to have not found more than two medkits ever. Because it seems like finding medkits might be a thing that happens in this hospital. None of these guys seem to have had anything. See, that just happened again. Is it possible that I'm looting something that I already am full on, like a med kit, and it won't let me have it because I... Is that what's going on when I do that loot and it just puts a thing on the ground and it doesn't tell me what it is and it doesn't do anything? Or, oh, you know what? I also have, like, consumables, right? And some of these are maxed out, like my sodas. Maybe it's a soda or a frag grenade, and so it's maxed out. Med kits, it just says two. It doesn't say, like, two of two. I have a lot of light machine gun ammo. Explosive bullets. Ooh, water. All damage dealt to elite enemies by 20%. I should remember that. Pretty cool. Okay. What kind of grenades do I have selected? Let's select flashbang. Just checking for loot, you know. That's how you gotta do it. Arena access is apparently closed. So apparently I can patch her into the security system here.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I just noticed something. The transparency of your little UI thing right there. Like where it says 36 out of 691 of my ammo. It changes color based on what's behind it. Look at it. Look, it turns blue if it's in front of that blue screen. Somehow I never noticed that before. It's kind of cool. Alright, rescue Dr. Candle. No problem. First I'm gonna rescue some loot. Or not. Start running into it. Oh, look,
it looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
In a restaurant.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Hard to get the target, the cover targeting thing to get like the backside of that pillar, for example. Am I just walking over a whole shitload of bodies in body bags? Okay, I just realized something it was confusing me this whole time, and I just figured it out, and it should be so obvious, and I feel dumb for not... This is not a hospital. This is an arena where they had sporting events and concerts and stuff, and it's been converted into a temporary field hospital by the emergency people. That's what's going on here. That's why... Yeah, I get it. I mean, that is very obvious right now, because I'm actually in the arena part. Alright, could I get somewhere awesome to snipe from? That looks promising.
Stay on guard.
You hear something? Damn it, guys.
Yeah, this will do.
Stay on guard.
What was that? What was that?
I didn't want to scan again.
Dude, stay alert. Saw something for sure. Damn it, guys. Stay on guard.
Don't let him sneak up on us.
Saw something for sure. What was that?
Here we go!
What are you doing here?
Finish him off! We got enough to take you. Fool's got a death wish!
I wonder if he chose not to move into the area where my...
Additional hostiles detected.
Just give me a sec! Take this back!
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
This rifle's amazing.
Who's your fuck?
Open wide! Nobody comes on the arc. Take this bastard out! I'm right over there! You got Alex! Give it up already!
Kind of sorry that it took me four shots right there, but
upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
All right, I took them all out. Sweet, no health lost. I think I figured out how health works in this game too. I'm not certain, but I think how it works is you see how I have my health bars divided into three sections. I think if you take damage and it doesn't destroy a whole section of the health bar, then that section will regenerate after combat ends or whatever. And so if you only take enough damage a little bit, but not enough to take a whole third of your health bar, then you'll regenerate all the damage you lost. I think I just found another thing that I was full on. But if you lose an entire section and go into the next section, then the section you lost won't regenerate. I think that's how it works. I could just be completely making this up right now. So basically, if you minimize the damage you take to just a third of your health or less, then you won't, you'll regenerate it all and you'll be fine. So I think it works. Do any of these guys have... Man, I killed a lot of guys. That sticky bomb never seems to work out very well for me. Yeah, I'm finding shit. Alright, that thing's clearly a med kit, so I guess I can only carry two med kits. At that point, if you're using cover, and your health will regen if you only lose a little bit, and you've got med kits besides, The game doesn't seem as hard as I thought it was in the beginning. Especially now that I have this beautiful rifle.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Cool. Just found loot. That's why I came
I think it's
over
better
here.
My folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Is that who we do it for? Thanks for the tip. Time is it? I don't want to be taken by surprise by the server shutting down thing, but I got plenty of time. Alright, so... we both have 11 armor. One I'm wearing gives you firearm damage and 2% XP. That one gives you skill power. No, I don't like skill power. So I'll mark this one as junk. I'm gonna mark a bunch of shit as junk here. I think I'm good to go. Are these like mods for your... That'd be cool. My packs, gloves. Your holster is a gear slot. That's pretty cool. And this must be for your like biohazard gear if you had some. All right. The elevator works, huh? Surprised. Hey, what's this? Another thing that I can't get. Another health kit. So this thing, they'd be giving me a ton of health kits in here if I needed them. What's this? Ah, more things I can't pick the lock on.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Contaminated. I'll be fine. I have a mask. Minimize the risk. Oh, cool. I can see down into the arena. Man, it'd be nice if I could fight all those enemies from up here. Because I could snipe, you know what I'm saying? I got the scope and everything. That way, but I thought there might be some loot over this way. I'll open these. We got enemies up ahead. Yup. All right, I see three guys. kind of aim was that?
Make him stop hiding! Nobody gets away from us!
I like that lining up the shot before. And then just popping up and shooting. That's pretty awesome.
Come on, come on!
See, look, my third health bar thing is regenerating now that I'm out of combat because I didn't lose the whole thing. That's great. Starting to get more of a handle on how the combat works in this game, and it's quite good, actually. Quite good. This rifle that I've got made everything better. Spraying all over the place with the assault rifle wasn't really working as well for me. We're good for now. If I can find a good shotgun that's better than my assault rifle, I'll switch to that for a secondary weapon, because if they get up on me up close, I think a shotgun would actually be better for me. Kobe's. Fuck you, Santa Claus! Oh. That's the doctors that I'm here to rescue, isn't it? Well, I'm actually just here to get, like, one specific doctor, I guess. But, I mean, I might as well rescue all of them. Hey, guess what? It's over now. You don't have to be afraid. Is that her? I mean, I might as well look around for some loot real quick. Incendiary grenade.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Oh, fuck!
Don't hold back! They can't stop us! It's a clear shot!
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent.
Move, people.
They're pinned down. Alright, hey, Doctor, what's going on? Oh, look. I lost a health bar. Because I took just enough damage that it can't regen. I guess they're just going for it. They're like, fuck it, we're out of here. Peace. I gotta go up and... Okay. where the fuck might the roof be? Oh, I can climb this ladder. Ooh, this is cool. But what's over here? It's like telling me where to go, but there's a whole other way I could go if I wanted to loot this. Yes, there is something. I wanted an explosive bullet, for example. Sometimes a guy wants an explosive bullet. Is this the way I came from? Or is this a loot opportunity? It's a loot opportunity! What kind of gun was that? Utility vest is what I'm wearing. I like it better than this guard vest. I'll mark that as junk. Classic RPK-74 is a light machine gun. That seems to suck. So, yeah. I like the fact that if enemies have ammo or grenades or other consumable little things like that on them, if you have space for them, you automatically pick it up when you run over them. You don't have to always hit the button. What I don't like is that we have such limits on all, some of the things we can carry. I mean, it's okay. It's understandable. It's not unreasonable, but... Well, two health kits seems a little bit...
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I need to secure the roof. Yay, more marksman rifle ammo. I've never really come close to running out, though.
Another shot, you should do it.
Alright, let's look for a snipey kind of area. I'm gonna assume I can't just get up there, right?
Another shot.
Looking for a cool place I can get on top of something high. Coming from where?
Ah!
finishing them with my fists!
Damn it! I don't want to do the sticky bomb right now. I got a guy in my fucking face.
Go down, asshole! Finishing him with my fists!
Man down! Let's end this.
Listen, asshole.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Alright, I didn't handle guys in my face very well. Well, I was stuck in, like, the sticky bomb animation thing, and it wouldn't let me... It's bad news.
Sorry, dude. Let's root him out.
Holy shit!
Must be my birthday.
That guy ain't playing when it comes to doing damage. Does he ever have to reload, or does he just get to shoot forever and ever?
No problem.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When
really
you get back to the
so
base,
much.
We'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
I mean, you can tell yourself we were a team if it makes you feel better, but you didn't do shit. I did everything. It's not like you provided me with critical intel that I needed. You were basically just like, they're ahead of you. Keep going. I could have figured that part out by myself. Team. There's no team in I. I gotta look around carefully for loot, because at the end of a mission, I'll bet there's some loot boxes somewhere. I didn't do super well there. I didn't do super terribly, but I didn't do super well. It is my understanding that you can redo these missions as many times as you wish, apparently. So I'm gonna run this one again on hard. I mean, I'm not gonna do it right now, right away. I'll do the other mission and stuff first, but... Because I think the more I play this, the better at it I'd get, you know. Better at knowing exactly how the combat works, get used to the shooting, and... It takes me a while to get used to games like this, to where I start to feel confident in my abilities. What's this? What's all this? The ladder to the massive loot pile? No. I can get in the trash, huh? I could have got to this spot, though. This would have been a pretty nice sniping spot. Exit. Okay. We'll get out of here, then I'll check out my loot and see if I got anything usable. Where the fuck is this exit? Whoa! Oh, okay. I'm sliding down a rope. Now I'm on the... Alright, I get it. Cool. This game's sort of winning me over a little bit. I see a backpack with loot in it. Yay, I replaced the medkit that I used. That's a convenient spot to have a medkit. knocking shit over. I don't care. Do I see? Nope. Apparently I don't see. Get ready for boxing! Are you ready? Are you ready? I killed one guy with the butt of my fucking rifle.
Can't feel my toes.
We're gonna get all sorts of intel once those dishes are online.
These guys are gonna call themselves part of my team too, I bet. Thanks for standing here doing nothing, guys. Thanks for that. So I go back to the base and talk to Jessica. All right, let's go. Just close the door.
We haven't had a lot of luck scouting the square.
I forgot, the base entrance isn't up here at the top of this, whatever this very important looking government-y building is. Maybe this is the Sarah headquarters. I've got to go through here. No sprinting through here. Going through decon. Slow walk required. I don't think I need that now. I'm fully stocked.
We can't let up now.
Staff back from the hospital at the garden infected.
Thanks, team member, quote unquote. How was sitting in this chair? Was that hard for you? Because I was running around having to kill shitloads of dudes while getting shot at. So I guess everybody on the team, quote unquote, does their own part of the job here.
See what you've been missing.
Where is she? I know it says I can talk to her here, but I don't see her. This'll probably... Oh, there she is. She's in there. This'll probably initiate a cutscene.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Okay. Then. Wing can now be upgraded by using the wing terminal. Medical wing unlocked, 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 unlocked. Alright. Let's check out my loot real quick. So, I got some gloves. Safety gloves. Gives me more gun shooty power, less health. Assault rifle damage, same on both. I think I'd rather have the gun shooty power. I'll use those. And mark these. It's junk. And these. Let's see, there was a new mod. ACOG scope. It's a 4x scope. Any new guns here? No. My current scope is 12 times. So that's better. Pistol, another revolver, chunk. Okay. Well then. PST. It's currently 11:55 PST, so 1 hour from now. Survival guide, none found. Disaster aid, offline. Pharmacy, offline. Oh wow, so I can do all kinds of upgrades. Each wing has 10 upgrades. The medical wing requires medical wing supplies for each upgrade you want to build. Medical wing supplies can be gathered by completing medical missions and medical encounters. Each upgrade built contributes to the progress percentage of the wing. Alright, so... Clinic. Skill reward, skill first aid. Ooh, heals all allies within a small radius. Unlock abilities. Each upgrade built unlocks a skill, skill mods, or talents. Each upgrade built will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu in the perks tab. A perk such as, oh, increased medkit inventory. Cool. Let's build the first upgrade.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
So I've upgraded my thing 10%. I've upgraded what? Clinic. Medical assistance for civilians and JTF with doctors and nurses on staff completed. Skill reward, skill first aid. Can use that as a heal. And a perk, med kits. Awesome. Virus lab not available in beta. Disaster aid. Intensive care, hazmat, decon, pharmacy, counseling, pediatric care. None of those are available in beta, but quarantine is. Palliative care for patients exposed to or infected with the virus. Gives you pulse mod. Oh, these are mods to my pulse ability. Recon pack, it gets an increased range and locates loot containers. Ooh. Tactical scanner. Damage is increased when attacking any... Ooh. Scrambler. Pulse protects the user and allies from hostile pulse scans. That's sort of a PvP thing, I guess. Perk reward. Contamination intel. Reveals all contaminated areas on the map. Well, yeah, I have 440 supplies, and this only costs 400, and every other thing is not available in the beta, so... 20%. Ooh. I just got lots of new abilities stuff done. 20% complete. Upgrades 2 out of 10.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
So the clinic is actually looking rather functional. Everything else still looks like shit. What was the other thing I unlocked? Not the hazmat, not the...
Last man battalion's got Grand Central locked down tight.
Great. What else did I unlock? Can I get in there? No. I'm not sure what the other thing was that I did. Oh, it was quarantine. Well, where's my quarantine at? Where my quarantine be? Or is that it? And that's why this guy's.
You might
want to
check
here.
Out that construction site all them cleaners are at.
Is that the quarantine in there? I guess it looks like a quarantine, so yeah. Makes sense. Alright. So now I just gained a whole bunch of new, like, things I can use, like my abilities. You have now unlocked mods for one of your skills. Mods expand and enhance your skills with new features. New skill mods, equip mods. Okay. Oh, this looks awesome. First aid. It's a self-heal and ally heal. Small radius. Be used on location or launched to a distant target. There's a deploy range of 40 meters. Wow. For deployment, use press Q or E twice, or you can aim it and throw it just like the sticky bomb, basically. Who can even revive downed allies? Requires intensive care. Extend health beyond its normal rating. Wow. Temporarily increases damage for the healed people. Wow, that's great. So, Pulse. I've got these mods. Do I just have all those mods? Or do I have to pick one? Like, how does that work? Oh, I see. I pick one of these. And that's the version of it I have. Well, damage increased is cool. This one I don't care about. But this one has increased range and locates loot containers. Now finding loot containers is important to me. All right, I'm using this one, the recon pack. I don't have any mods for the sticky bomb. But I'm not going to use the sticky bomb for my E. I'm going to use first aid. For my Q, then, rather. Acquire a signature skill to unlock the last slot. Alright, so now there's talents, which are not available in beta. And there's perks, which are not available in beta, even though I unlocked one. So I would be able to pick this right now, and I'd be able to have more med kits, but it's not available in the beta, unfortunately. Cool, so I can first aid myself, and I wasn't really having much luck with the sticky bomb anyway. Aiming it was
hey, you know you want to take a look.
Sure, what do you got?
See anything you need?
Well, I see nothing, so...
I guess that's no sale.
Repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for the protection of the community.
Oh, it did give me the talent. Look, I have 3 medkits now. So even though it's not available to mess around with, it gave me the... I don't want any weapons. Well...
Nobody's got a better selection.
So first of all, let's sell all my junk. Items sold. I think I'll sell this scope too. No items to sell. Like... These are some sweet looking rifles. I'd have to save up for them now.
Man, I love making deals.
I'm not gonna buy... I might buy a mod, though.
Won't find a better selection anywhere.
If he's got something that would be cool on my sniper rifle. Like... Like, I wouldn't mind having this extended magazine on my sniper rifle also, but I can't quite afford it. I'm six credits short.
It happens. See you around.
Anything new? Anything new here? No?
Don't go getting yourself killed.
Okay, fine. I'm done here.
So hey, what you need?
I've upgraded my medical wing. I've got 3 med kits now and a self-healing skill, so I should have no problems with healing now. And I'm starting to get my playstyle down now that I've got my marksman rifle. First aid, plus Q twice to heal yourself and nearby allies. And it's just on a cooldown, right? I mean, there's no limit to it. Nice. And now I have the larger size. No threats, and didn't seem to pick up any loot containers either. So, next order of business then. So that mission, it's available. I can go replay it if I want. And I've also got this side mission over here. Got an encounter there.
Encounter Jesus there. Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing. But that's a big if.
Maybe I'll hit up this encounter on the way, and then go do that second mission. I don't know, though. I'm gonna save that one. No, but then I'll unlock my tech wing, and I'll get to see what kind of cool stuff is there. So... I'll head over to this encounter. So, next thing we'll be doing is securing the supply drop, but that is going to be in our next episode. That's all for this one. Thank you for watching. Josiah plays Tom Clancy's The Division.